out. Look at Lane Peterson with a terrific move there, breaking the puck out. Vielle just trying to get this puck on net, and the redirect from Dostal is Fowler comes in right there, and then he gets run over. You can see kind of went into the, as he was looking down, Gadjovich is saying, okay, I'm just here to take the body, and unfortunately Fowler looking at the puck and not the man as he knocks him straight back.
And Fowler is able to get up on his own and skate over to the Anaheim bench, and that's good news for them. Fowler goes 6'2", 215. That's a lot of Canadian defensemen to drive into the boards the way Jonah Gadjovich did, but kudos to Fowler to be able to bounce back off that hit. And now Sam Carrick having words with Gadjovich, and this might not be over yet.
No, I'm sure it's not, as Carrick's going to stand up for his teammate, but it's a good clean hit. Unfortunately, Fowler just looking down as Carrick's saying right away.
Yeah, they're going to go. And there they go.
Doing what he has done all season long, stand up for teammates and himself. And it was a good physical body check on Fowler, and that's part of the game sometimes that we see.
It seems, though, every time there is a big hit, for whatever reason, the culture in hockey has changed. It has to be answered with fisticuffs. Not sure why.
42, 5 each for fighting.
Yes. Referee Steve Kozari hands out the penalties, 5 each, to Carrick and Gadjovich. Was it always that way in your career when there was a good body check, there had to be a fight after?
No, no. I mean, what I love is, I love just guys taking